It's very important when you first go into a shed to familiarise yourself with the yards and the gates. Different sheds, different gates, different setups, even different latches. In this particular shed that we're in, this gate here, it's a lift swing gate. As you can see, it goes up and down. If you've got a lot of sheep in a tight area, makes it very easy to access and does swing both ways for when you're moving the stock around. Just over here, we've got a slide swing gate. Swings the same as the other and slides backwards and forwards. Here for catches, very simple system. It's a chain into a slotted device there. You might get all sorts of weird and wonderful ones. Just make sure you are familiar with them before you go into pen up. It will save you a lot of time and a lot of effort. Remember to leave gates as you find them. That gate over there was shut and now it's open. Somebody's stuffed up.